There is a truly nefarious strain of baculovirus that only targets the gypsy moth caterpillar. As it infects them, it seizes control of their minds, leading their zombie hosts up to the very tippy top of a tree. Once there, the virus liquefies the caterpillar, causing a disease-infested goo to rain down on all the other little caterpillars below, thus starting the entire process anew. It's now been found that just one single gene within the virus is responsible for this entire gruesome process. One gene. So, essentially, we are just a gene mutation away from catching a cold that forces us to shamble into the middle of a Forever 21 and burst into a wet smear of deadly ichor. Sweet dreams, germaphobes!